Hey, Grandma. I'm sorry that I'm calling so late. I didn't manage to catch the bus and I had to wait for the next one. But don't worry. I'll be there in a few minutes. Okay, I have to go. My battery's dying. I'll see you soon. Almost there. Hello? Is anybody here? It's me, Gabriel. I'm back. Hello? Grandma? Uncle Edward?
It's almost done. Flowers are watered, kitchen is clean. Oh, I almost forgot about plates. One for Gabriel, one for Edward, one for Arthur, and one for Eden. What a pity that Zeno is no longer with us. Really sad.
Hey, Grandma. I'm sorry that I'm calling so late. I didn't manage to catch the bus and I had to wait for the next one. But don't worry. I'll be there in a few minutes. Okay, I have to go. My battery's dying. I'll see you soon.
150 años de historia en ING decidimos replantearnos nuestra forma de hacer banca para adaptarnos a los nuevos tiempos, reinventarnos, desaparecer para crear un nuevo sistema moderno y eficaz.
This is where Uncle Arthur was working. I have to find the key.
take my tools without asking. They drive me crazy. Where is my axe? Where's my pliers? Even my keys will be locked up now.
These are the wells Uncle Edward wrote about. was that? Hey! Is somebody here?
Osborne's nail. Quickly, we don't have much time. He can come back any minute now. All of them. Anna, run to Alice. It's the easiest way. You'll be safe there. Me and Edward.
I don't have the right items to investigate everything here. Maybe at Alice's farm, I'll find what I'm looking for.
Gabriel, you have to find us. We don't want to die. Do it, Gabriel. Find us. Find us.
Mm-hmm.
Victor's invention should work. I have to try fixing the key now.
Didn't you think, Victor, that you can't meet any foxes lately? Neighbors say that the foxes eat their hens, but they aren't there. Oh, here's the pliers which I borrowed from you. All my things are disappearing lately.
headed in the right direction. I know where I can use these. So my grandma escaped to Arthur. Where?
Damn it! However, the weeds haven't disappeared, and I threw them in there. Only what is written in the book is true.
I recognize this key. I'm sure it opens the door to the wardrobe in the corridor. Thank you. Tom lives behind the Westbrook. I'll have to follow the trail.
box collection of books. I will fill them up. You know how I like my science secrets. Recently, I read about red mushroom. I even placed several ingredients in Edward's forest, but without any plants.
Books are in the right spots. I can take the chip now.
Oh.
I knew it wouldn't work. But some thought the opposite. I don't know where they are now. I have been in on this cornfield, but I'm just running out from here. He knows I'm here, and he will want to get me. If you listen to this, follow the ravine north to the brook and find me.
Uncle Arthur gave me clues. I hope thanks to this, I'll be able to find them. It's the ravine Uncle Arthur spoke about. Just hang on a bit longer.
monsters. Are getting closer. Soon, they will be able to catch me. I have to escape. The nearest shelter is in Steven's house. I don't know where Anna and Edward are, but I hope they are fine.
Thank you. Thank you.
This big shed. There still must be some information lying around.
I found you here, Stephen. I heard what you said today about my father. You should be ashamed. You don't even know how much he did for us when our mother passed away. He's still with us. I threw his ashes into our cornfield. He is still with us.
The scientist lives behind this brook. This is my last hope. The big tree in the brook looked like a human. Damn it. It must have been Victor. Thank you. So the monster that was chasing me was a Xeno. But how? Why?
I have never seen anything like this before. Mutated plants that cut your body like a thread. They make sounds as if the souls didn't want to last an eternity. And these monsters, devils, whatever it is. If you are brave enough, head east until you reach the brook. Watch out for spikes, my friends. I won't tell you where the hideout is. I want to forget about it.
shit. I didn't make it. No, 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 no. This can't be happening. I'm begging you. Please.